Indian IT major Infosys is closing its office in Russia after facing pressure to stop operating amid Russia's war with Ukraine. Reports said earlier, UK Finance Minister Rishi Sunak faced questions over his wife Akshata's stake in Infosys, which was co-founded by her father Narayana Murthy. Infosys is trying to find replacement roles abroad for Moscow employees, BBC reported. Subscribe to the channel for more news.